Byron, the phenomenal AJ Styles is in the house.
I'm ready.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT North American Championship. Introducing the challenger from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
AJ Styles has constantly proven that he is a mastermind of offensive innovation, and it has taken him to the championship promised land on multiple occasions.
And introducing the champion from San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 227 pounds, he is the NXT North American Champion, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
The showstopper, Mr. WrestleMania. Shawn Michaels has earned every single moniker bestowed upon him in his career.
Mr. WrestleMania, the showstopper. We could go on and on, but nothing does the justice of watching Shawn Michaels perform like opening your eyes. This title represents America, Mexico, and Canada. The NXT North American title stole the show in its inaugural ladder match and has only become even more coveted in the years since its introduction.
Well, it's easy to see why, Michael. NXT has some of the fiercest competitors in the world, and hey, the title looks pretty cool too.
We are beginning to reach a point of desperation in this match.
These athletes' bodies can only take them so far. You have to imagine they're reaching their breaking point.
And here's Shawn Michaels. Shawn Michaels going for it.
And now it's AJ Styles.
The collar and elbow tie up in a battle for control here. And here's Shawn Michaels.
Drop kick!
Great athleticism.
That's a good way to make your presence felt.
Oh, the reversal by AJ Styles.
AJ Styles.
Ooh, impactful knee drop.
What elevation.
Snap suplex.
Very nice.
When you're phenomenal like AJ Styles, you have to show off.
I would.
Punch right to the face.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Two. Three.
AJ Styles on offense.
Incredible.
So much innovation.
Nicely done. Snap suplex. So quick.
Not looking good for Shawn Michaels here.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
AJ is one of the greatest performers in sports entertainment, folks.
Serious damage to the arm being inflicted here.
AJ Styles is pressed hard.
Elbow drop. Piercing.
The showstopper wants to put an end to the show right here.
Dog stomping away.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Gonna fly. He misses the target. Short flight, but a rough landing. Hooked him.
Oh, my God. Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock. Double leg takedown. Can Shawn step through?
He's got it in.
Can they get the grip locked in?
Look at Styles. He's...
And he breaks free.
Just when you thought he was out of this one.
Snap suplex.
Very nice.
Shawn Michaels gets out of that one.
Scoop slam!
Set butt for the pressure leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Boom!
Right between the eyes.
Devastating elbow.
Snapmare.
Two. Three.
The Heartbreak Kid is feeding off the WWE Universe.
Challenger being outclassed here.
He's totally out of it. Nobody's home upstairs.
Oh, man. AJ Styles may be wishing he was back in Japan around now.
Styles will rally. Relax.
Oh, man. A little extra luster behind that kick.
Eight.
And the referee starts his 10 count.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Dropkick.
Two.
Back in from the floor.
Three.
It's locked in.
Calf pressure.
Can he hang on? Are you kidding?
An elbow. What a counter.
AJ Styles seems helpless.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line. kicked out. Unbelievable.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
High risk.
AJ Styles able to avoid damage there.
Such a technician.
Styles is looking to end this thing.
If this lands, it's over.
Simply amazing.
Up in the fireman's carry.
Sidewalk slam. Cover.
Two. HBK kicks out before the referee gets to three.
Championship!